In its beginnings, Bilbao only had three streets surrounded by walls located where Ronda Street now stands. Inside this enclosure, there was a small hermitage dedicated to the Apostle St. James, which pilgrims visited on their way to Santiago de Compostela. In the 15th century, four more streets were built, forming the original Zazpikaleak or Seven Streets. In 1571, after several floods and a major fire in 1569, the walls were demolished in order to allow the expansion of the town. In 1861, engineer Amado Lázaro projected an ensanche inside the then-municipality of Abando with wide avenues and regular buildings, that included the hygienists' ideas of the time. The project was mostly based on Barcelona's Eixample, designed by Ildefons Cerdà. However, the project was dropped by the city council after considering it utopian and excessive because of its high cost, though of great quality. Furthermore, Lázaro had calculated the demographic growth of the town was based on the previous three centuries, a provision that eventually would not conform to reality. The next large urban change in Bilbao would come in 1876, when the capital annexed the neighboring municipality of Abando. The new ensanche project was planned by a team made of architects Severino de Achucaro and engineers Pablo de Olzola and Ernesto de Hoffmeyer. Unlike Lázaro's, this project was significantly smaller, compassing 1.58 square kilometers against the original 2.54 square kilometers. It also featured a not-so-strict grid pattern, a park to separate the industrial and residential areas and the Gran Via de Don Diego López de Haro, the main thoroughfare, where many relevant buildings were located, such as the Biscay Provincial Government Hall or the BBVA Tower. By the end of the 1890s, this widening was half completed and already filled, so a new extension was planned by Federico Ugalde. By 1925, the municipalities of Deusto and Begonia, as well as part of Arandio, were annexed, and in 1940, the remaining part of Arandio became part of Bilbao. The last annexation took place in 1966, with the municipalities of Loyu, Sondica, Dario, and Zamudio. This made Bilbao larger than ever, with 107 square kilometers. However, all these municipalities, with the exception of Deusto and Begonia, regained their independence on January 1, 1983. On May 18, 2010, the government of Singapore awarded Bilbao the Lee Kuan Yew World City Prize at the World Cities Summit 2010. It is considered the Pritzker of urbanism. Bilbao's buildings display a variety of architectural styles, ranging from Gothic, Art Deco, Art Nouveau, Neo-Gothic and contemporary architecture. The Old Town features many of the oldest buildings in the city, as the St. James Cathedral or the Church of San Antone, included in the borough's coat of arms. Most of the Old Town is a pedestrian zone during the day. Nearby is one of the most important religious temples of Biscay, the Basilica of Begonia, dedicated to the patron saint of the province, Our Lady of Begonia. 17 bridges span the banks of the estuary inside the town's boundaries. Among the most interesting ones are the Zubizuri, a pedestrian footbridge designed by Santiago Calatrava, opened in 1997, and the Princes of Spain Bridge, also known as La Salve, a suspension bridge opened in 1972 and redesigned by French conceptual artist Daniel Buren in 2007. The Deusto Bridge is a bascule bridge opened in 1936 and modeled after the Michigan Avenue Bridge, in Chicago. Between 1890 and 1893, the first transporter bridge in the world on the Nervian River, between Portugalete and Guecho, was built by Alberto Palacio together with his brother Silvestre. Since the deindustrialization process started in the 1990s, many of the former industrial areas are being transformed into modern public and private spaces designed by several of the world's most renowned architects and artists. The main example is the Guggenheim Museum, located in what was an old dock and wood warehouse. The building, designed by Frank Gehry and inaugurated in October 1997, is considered among architecture experts as one of the most important structures of the last 30 years, and a masterpiece by itself. The museum houses part of the Solomon R. Guggenheim Foundation Modern Art Collection. Another example is the Escunas in Troa, a wine warehouse built in 1909 and completely redesigned in 2010 by French designer Philippe Starck into a multi-purpose venue that consists of a cinema multiplex, a fitness center, a library, and a restaurant, among other spaces. The Abandibar area is also being renovated, and it features not only the Guggenheim Museum, but also Arata Isozaki's Tower Complex, the Euskaldina Conference Center and Concert Hall, and the Iberdrola Tower, designed by Argentine architect Cesar Pelli, which is, since its completion in 2011, the Basque country's tallest skyscraper, 165 meters high. Zorozer is the next area to be redeveloped, following a 2007 master plan designed by Iraqi architect Zaha Hadid. This peninsula was transformed into a 500,000 square meters island and will feature residential and commercial buildings, as well as the new BBKC. As of 2010, Bilbao has 18 public parks inside its limits, totaling 200 hectares of green spaces. Furthermore, its green belt has a total area of 1,025 hectares, of which 119 hectares are urbanized. The largest parks are Mount Covadas, of 18.5 hectares, and Larigaburu, of 12 hectares, both located on the outskirts. The Doña Casilda Turizar Park is located in the district of Abando, near the town center and covers an area of 8.5 hectares. It is named after a local benefactress who donated the grounds to the borough. It is an English-style garden designed by Ricardo Bastida and opened to the public in 1907. It features a dancing water fountain surrounded by a pergola, and a pond with many species of ducks, geese and swans, which gives the park the alternate name of Ducks Park, as known locally. In recent years, it was expanded to be connected with the Abando Barra area. In Abando, the Echeverria Park was built in the 1980s in the place where a steel mill previously stood. The original chimney was maintained as a homage of its industrial past. It covers an area of 18.9 hectares, on a sloped terrain that overlooks the old town. Other relevant public spaces inside the city include the Europa Park, the Mirabilla Park, or the Memorial Walkway, a 3 kilometers long walkway, with 12 meters high lamps, located in the left bank of the estuary and that connects the main sites. Mount Arzanda is easily accessible from the town center by a funicular. There is a recreational area at the summit, with restaurants, a sports complex and a balcony with panoramic views. In the south, Mount Pagasari receives hundreds of hikers every weekend since the 1870s, who seek its natural wonders. Its environment is officially protected since 2007.